that we had in the 60s, 70s, 80s. Then the second collection was called Poems on the Run, because I was declared wanted by the police and I had to be underground for some months. And I wrote poetry against the military, reacting. And then I got arrested and detained. And then I wrote Intercepted Poems, poems reacting to detention and imprisonment. And after that, there was this, we had peaceful action by young people against oil extraction and for climate change by shutting down, actually going to oil station, flow station and shutting down operations so that the gas plant stopped. And then a lot of young people were killed by the military. And I wrote the collection called, we thought it was oil, but it was blood. But I'm not going to read that poem tonight. I'm going to read a poem I wrote in Cochabamba in April 2010 at the People's Conference, People's Summit on Climate Change and the Right of Mother Earth. And it's called, I Will Not Dance to Your Beat. I will not dance to your beat if you call plantations forest. I will not sing with you if you privatize my water. I will confront you with my fist if climate change means business to you and death to me. I will expose your evil greed if you don't leave crude oil in the soil, coal in the home, and tar sands in the land. I will confront and denounce you if you insist on carbon offsetting and other do-nothing solutions. I will make you see red if you keep talking of red and push forest communities away from their land. I will drag you to the climate tribunal if you pile up ecological debt and refuse to pay your climate debt. I will make you drink your own medicine if you endorse genetically modified crops and throw dust into the skies to mask the sun. I will not dance to your beat unless we walk the sustainable path and accept real solutions and respect Mother Earth. Unless you do, I will not, and we will not dance to your beat. Thank you.